Your question subsumes that I think the only way to deal with deficits is by cutting. There's another way, it's called taxing. And my own predispositions on this reflect my own political values, which don't necessarily make sense. But what I do believe is that the extent to which the problem is solved by cuts or by more revenue, that's what the political process has to resolve. They can't duck it. So whether I think we ought to cut this program or that program, I mean, I'd cut the bike lanes first before I cut anything else. But I...
going to keep the carriage horses, though?
I'd certainly keep the carriage horses. But... you know, I have to tell you, look, I'm a bloody capitalist. I've made my money as a businessman, and I don't like to pay taxes any more than the next person. But I have to tell you, I used to pay a hell of a lot. When I was a young businessman and starting out in New York in the construction business, the marginal tax rate was over 80%. That didn't diminish my greed one iota. And the tax rate today is substantially less than that.
Yeah.
I'm not advocating an 85% tax rate, but I am advocating that we can't ignore the fact that we are going to have to re-examine the entire tax system in the United States.